Okay, let's go. Let's do this.
Who's ready for a beatdown?
You know what? I'll still take you.
Be careful.
Arms to the teeth. My arms, your teeth.
I insist that you hold your lawlessness immediately.
Don't worry about me. You're fine. But hurry.
Gonna beat you four ways to Sunday.
That thing's dangerous. Watch it.
You are in violation of school. We cannot allow this behavior to go unpunished.
Watch it!
I apologize for straying into your attack area.
I'll just hang around here. Take your time.
Fired up and ready to go.
Part of Palmer training was learning who to attack.
I'm tougher than I look. Whoa, that was close.
What you said about the alternate future fits with what we've seen here. Absorbing the tech from the proto-tool made Malware very powerful. He's only just starting to use his new abilities to his advantage.
And if he's as powerful as you say in the future, maybe we should come up with a way to take him down here, before he goes all mechamorphic on Bellwood.
A reasonable plan. I would like to help. For as long as I am able to remain in this time frame, that is.
Cool. We make a great team. I bet you and Teenage Me must be a well-oiled machine in the future.
I am not sure I would say that, exactly.
Okay.
Good, you're back. I was gonna handle this alone, but it's always good to have somebody else around to distract the bad guys while I do my thing.
Well-oiled machine.
Huh?
Never mind.
Now, you two is about to learn the definition of put.
I keep resetting the... I guess I'm gonna need him.
Who's ready for a beatdown?
So while you were slacking off in the past, I've been busy. I tracked one of the flunkies working for Malware to this entrance tunnel that leads to Undertown.
What is the significance of this flunky?
Well, from what I've heard on the street, this guy is testing some kind of powerful tech for Malware. Nobody's been able to tell me what it is, but if Malware wants it, we need to stop him from getting his pseudopods on it.
Will not be tolerated.
Sorry, why are you here?
You know what's weird? You remember meeting young me, but I don't remember meeting you when I was young me. I don't get it.
Time travel is a difficult concept to grasp. It is the only subject I had difficulty with in the Plumber Academy, although I seem to be getting quite good at it.
Arctic-wana!
Is you thinking what I was thinking?
That you're thinking of putting a hurt on me. And bang!
I can do this all day.
Ow! Ow!
Some assistance, if you have a moment. Cease and desist your criminal activities at once.
shows up as role play.
Gonna leave a
Godly.
Get him, boy!
With pleasure!
Hit him! That's no help!
Shoot, I was just in it for the butt whoop.
That would be the result of extreme combat training. Or a lucky shot.
Ow!
I appear not to have this, Ben. This is just too easy.
Okay, last time the gate didn't go down. Maybe I didn't wait long enough. Okay, another
one. My training will not prepare me for this level of weakness. Quietly,
Surrender in the name of the powers!
So in the wrong!
Forfeits! No waiting! Diamond Head!
Let's change characters. There we go.
Our butt whooping scales is why we get the big shot.
He's getting paid? Oh, shit, I was just in it for the butt whooping. Was that as fun for you as it was for me?
Is that the best you've got?
Who's running?
I seem to be taking a bit of damage.
Surrender now, and ain't nobody gonna get hurt. Oh, for my kids.
Even with my proto armor, this is not
there's more about
I will be out of health soon.
Retreating might be my only option, other than defeat.
You're making it too easy!
Desist, or we will be forced to engage you.
It is possible this region is not entirely stable.
True, but I have a feeling that's no earthquake.
No, not again! Right here! Fight someone else!
No can do, Pakmar. But don't worry. I have everything under control.
Be right back.